Hey everybody,
it's Jeff
and Bob here on
Always Think Positive.
Hey, we have this new idea. We don't normally read our comments, but we got a negative comment yesterday and it kind of threw us off. So we thought, let's go through this and film.
Yeah,
so let's talk through this. Okay, so, and I'm recording the screen, so hopefully this works. So Rosemary says, thanks so much for sharing the fun with those of us who could not be there. Always enjoy your videos. Great job, Caleb. It was a good concert, huh?
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, that's cool. So I already replied to this one, right? So let's like that. And then, I like Caleb's upbeat songs. Just wonderful. I think, if I recall correctly, Renee, the second part of the video, there's a song that's really upbeat, and he gets into it. So it's really cool. So stay tuned for that. And those of you that are watching, we're posting Maddie and Caleb videos every morning. They're about 15-minute videos. We're posting them on morning, and I'm going to put them all on a playlist. So if you want to see the whole thing. Okay, where were we? Bob says, Bob comments a lot. So thanks a lot, Bob, for your comments.
Yeah.
I wish we could have been there. My wife has a mobility issue, so we didn't go. What were the crowds like? I would say they were, somebody said 4,000 to 5,000 people. What do you think?
I don't know, at least 5,000.
Yeah, you think 5? I was thinking maybe like 3,000, but
there's a lot of people.
It was hard to tell because there was chairs.
On chairs.
And there was room in front of us. And then before we knew it, people like got right in front. I was like, that was our space. So people were shoved in there pretty tight.
Yeah.
Then there was bleachers in the back too. So that was cool. All right. Let's see. Oh, Bob put another one here. Thanks, Patrick. Thanks goes out for this. Now, I wanted to give a shout out to our stage names are
Jeff
and Bob. But that's not our real names. And we're not secretive about it. So my name is Patrick.
Yep. Mine's Anthony.
But we go by
Jeff and Bob.
And Bob. Okay. So that's a little bit shout out there.
Yep.
I hope somebody's watching this and they hear that. Okay. Let's see. Ernesto said, audio is phenomenal. Cool. Ernesto. Shout out to Ernesto. He's our tech guy. He helps us learn what to buy and how to do some stuff.
Not necessarily me. Mostly you.
Mostly me. Whenever I have computer problems. Okay. Janet says, thank you so much for standing in line, bringing your equipment, taking time to edit, and sacrifice some of your concert enjoyment to record those who could not be there. It's so exciting to hear Caleb sing Love It, Love It. Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
That one really lifted me yesterday.
After the bad comment.
After the bad comment. And we'll read the bad comment in a minute. But it was like, you're right. We could have just enjoyed the concert, danced around, but we chose to bring our camera. Yeah. So that was cool.
For you guys.
Wendy, for you guys. So thank you for subscribing and watching our channel.
Yeah.
Thanks for this. Wendy says, can't wait to hear Caleb, more of Caleb and Maddie. And yes, Caleb and Maddie did sing two songs, two duets in the middle during Maddie's set.
Yeah.
I live in Iowa and couldn't make it because I've had neck surgery. Oh, Wendy. Ooh. I hope you're doing well. So thankful. So thankful. Always think positive. Keep us updated on Maddie. Have fun.
We will.
Yeah.
We will.
And take care
fun.
Of yourself. I'm glad you didn't come out with your back. JJ says, wow, Caleb, what a performance. I can't wait for part two. Again, part two was released at 8:30 this morning, and I think at 8:30 every morning until we get through them. When do you have a CD? Caleb's CD, he announced, I think, I don't know about CD, but his music is going to, his album's going to drop next week. He didn't say what date. We could probably look up that. I heard that Maddie has some out now. Yes, Maddie, dude, go get it. Go get the thing. And I can't, it's right on the bookcase. Right on the bookcase underneath Mickey. I can't wait to get my hands on one. I do hope to do the same. I am a retired person trying to work on Social Security. Yep, I hear you there. I can't pay the Apple Tunes or Spotify. You could actually go to Pandora. Pandora has...
Yeah, Pandora's free.
Pandora actually has Maddie talking about every one of her songs. So I think those are free. I feel like I'm missing too much. I'll keep checking the page in Facebook and see if you have new CDs. To you, they sound good. You make me happy when you sing. Yeah, here's the album.
Trying to get no glare.
Real CD. We got it. So we got it there. We picked it up. At the concert, they're $20. Actually, they're $21 if you go to Renewed Purpose. So if you go to Renewed Purpose, it's a local store here. It's a wonderful store.
Yeah.
And does a great job with promoting and selling Maddie stuff. So that's cool. Okay, Don B. says, thank you for sharing. Ellen says, this is the one that's very, very interesting. Ooh, we got more replies. Ellen says, this would have been nice for the camera to be held steady and not to move all over the place and just show Caleb singing. You need practice. So when I got this one yesterday, I was kind of like,
what's wrong with her?
Yeah, our channel is always think positive. We're not perfect. We're amateurs.
We try our best.
We have a camera that we probably had for maybe 7 years, so it's an old camera. And we were dancing and having a good time.
Yeah.
So my response, and just so anybody's listening, I will only remove comments if they have profanity. If someone's negative on our channel, yeah, too bad for them. But only profanity. And I have, there's one that somebody dropped something in. Okay, so I wrote, Ellen, are you kidding me? I was there to enjoy the show and was asked to grab some video. Be positive, Ellen, and grateful for the opportunity to see Caleb perform live. Oh, she replied. Always think positive. It was just constructive comment. I was not being mean. Okay, fair enough. She wasn't being mean. It kind of came off that way.
Yeah.
But
it's like texting or like, because you never know. Because people could say it differently, too.
Yeah, that's right.
If we saw them in
It's how you
life.
Read it, I think. Is that what you're saying? Is
yeah.
You don't
it's how you read it.
You don't read in emotion and that kind
but
of stuff.
But if you said it to me, like in real life, in like a different tone or something like that, then it could mean something different.
And that's maybe what she said.
Yeah.
I do need practice. If you go back to some of our original videos, they weren't so good.
They weren't so good, but we're getting better.
The other videos, too, the Gallagher Dude, Blue Dorn, and Clinton, I had a straight shot, put it on a tripod, and didn't move it. When you're in a concert, there were so many people. One of the Maddie videos, it'll be the first Maddie video that goes out. It'll probably be Tuesday. You'll see in the middle of the video, you got to watch this, how far back we were, which wasn't that far, probably 50 yards, 20, maybe 30 yards. But there was people, and you could see what I had to pinpoint between. So I was pretty proud of it.
I'm proud of him.
Yeah.
I wouldn't
okay,
have been
able
so to
going
that.
Back to Ellen, I get you. I'm not trying to be mean, so thanks for the constructive feedback. TM says, how rude. I haven't read this. I'm going to pre-read. So, okay, it's all good. He took time to film, edit, and upload. This when he could have just enjoyed the concert instead of having to watch it through the camera. Yeah, that was kind of a bummer. In fact, at one point, the kids were like, Dad, just enjoy it, which I did enjoy it, no doubt about that.
Yeah.
But I did watch it on the camera. Becky says, I can't wait till his EP comes out, right? So this is talking about Caleb. I had to cancel my plans to attend Caleb and Maddie's performance at the fair and the CWS in Omaha.
What's
must
that?
Be a fair in Omaha, right?
Okay.
So thank you for your your posting.
Yes.
CWS.
You're welcome.
You're very welcome. Yes, Becky. Thanks for commenting. Oh, watching from Benton, Louisiana, JR says,
whoa.
Yay! You know, I have to look, but last time I checked, I think it was 26 countries people watch our channel in. And tell when I'm going through the next one, Jeff, tell us about why we have this channel.
Because first of all, I kind of persuaded him because, well,
it
was at Pino's house, our editor, advisor.
Huh?
And, well, I just wanted to start when I wanted to do Minecraft, which we do have one video out. But, like, we just wanted to have fun with it. Maybe make some money off of it, but not really. We just wanted to have fun.
Yeah. I'm glad you mentioned that. So you had to have 4,000 hours of watch video and 1,000 subscribers.
Which we have 1,000 subscribers and we have more than 4,000 hours.
So in April we became monetized, which makes us
official
YouTubers. Right? So that's cool. Dude, give it to me. do we want to make money on this? I mean, you see people that are out there that are making millions.
Like 3,000 a day. Like,
yeah. That's not
how?
Our intention. You know what our goal is? To get 1 million views. Right now, we have 200,000 views for this little podunk camera and us just doing the little things. Yes, we know. Thank you for your Maddie fans that have really tagged on to us.
Yeah.
But, you know, Maddie and Caleb are very positive, and they tell a great story.
They are always perfect. Positive.
They're perfect for our channel. So if you haven't seen, we'll put some links below. The interview at the library is really cool about how positive they are. Okay, so cool. There's a little commercial there. So, yes, we do make money. But, you know, we get like $2 a video. In fact, I think the last one, we got like $4 on one of the videos. And it's for the ads that are run, right? So, yeah, woohoo. but we're not making money. I wonder about those videos, those YouTubers that have like millions of subscribers.
Like PewDiePie?
It's crazy.
Because he's like one. He's like the best YouTuber.
How much money they make.
Right? Yeah, it's a real
question. I did see one, EB Family. I think they make like $3,000 a day.
Yikes.
Okay, that's not our intent.
Okay.
So somebody says here, bummer, quality was poor. Jules said, this was the live video, right? So we did a live video of Caleb, and it's only like 58 seconds, I think it is.
Yeah.
We're streaming live as an intro, but then it got, when more people got there, it was not very good. Okay, let's see. Hi, Trent and Tanya. Your interview was great. So now we're going into our older videos. So I think we'll put this. Trent and Tanya. So those of you who haven't caught one of the videos, Trent and Tanya is Maddie's mom and dad. I'm friends with them through their aunt. Actually, I have Tanya's. They're actually, they know who I am. It's not like creepy.
They do.
Girls say I do fangirl, right?
You are.
Whatever that means. So, Tanya's sister, Chris, Aunt Chris, there's a couple of videos, I'll put the links below. Chris actually works on my team, so I get to hear inside information. Sometimes I share it, sometimes I can't share it. Right?
Okay.
So then we're going, hey, here's somebody watching from Florida. These are older videos. Oh, no, one day ago, watching from Florida.
But it was the day of the concert.
That was the day of concert, so that must have been the live stream. Watching from California.
Ooh.
Thanks so much for giving a live feed. So that was a... So thank you so much for watching our channel. Yep. I hope you enjoyed this little video. If you did, give us a shout out and we could do this again. So thank you so much and always think positive. And any words of wisdom?
Do what we do in our life and always think positive.
Yeah, that's right. Good deal. All right.
Bye.